get out of the locker room.
Doug, not now.
No, not now, Doug.
I don't want to hear it.
You're going to silence the media.
I don't want to hear it. Don't put that on the website.
Doug,
I
want to see that privacy.
Nothing.
I'll see you next week.
Nothing to say.
Nope.
Okay. All right. That's it. You heard it here from the locker room. Nothing to say.